When it goes for the jugular, you'll know that it's...
They are complete herbivores. All they eat was bramble.
Whatever for a mic. You just tickle slightly, don't you? Or somebody else. You just tickle. You just tickle slightly. Can't feel it.
So she's these guys eat bramble and privet, where they come from, they do notch the trees, the leaves off the trees and that. So, they're actually more comfortable when they're upside down.
Yes. Well, that's the way they climb.
Yeah, that's the way they climb it.
Yeah.
That's how they. It's sort of an estimate one that one. It's sort of an estimate of it, but it's like a tree. It is sort of like. But if there's a really bad year where it doesn't grow, then it won't record it on its spring. The turkeys, we've got a male and female, they're called violet turkeys. Yeah, it's 6 year fruit bats, so just more than We've also got some sparrows, German sparrows in here.
Seventy-seven.
Blue Bag.